time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together. Every superhero team needs a supervillain team.
So glad I did my English homework already. Miss Stroud's pretty nice, and she likes my stories.
Now the Snowmancer is ready for battle. I can't let Dad find my secret stash. Ever. A fortress looks safe since we last talked. Dad keeps telling me this is a girl's doll. So what? She's the Ice Queen.
Amethyst and flowers on the table.
I had to rescue my old cereal bowl after Dad used it for an ashtray. Gross. Open sesame. I loved watching Mom draw her comics. These are my favorite baseball players, even if I don't understand the stats. This is my worst report card. I'm doing better now. time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together. The treasure map is not secret anymore. It's mine.
I forgive you, Mother. I can hear you, and I long to be near you. But every road leads to an end. Yes, every road leads to an end. Your apparition passes through me in the willows and five red hens. You'll never see us again. See us again.
Mom was so pretty. I miss Mom's smile. I can't go to Mantroid's planet without finishing my costume. These boxes have been here forever. What kind of code would he use? Looks like we had a visitor. Oh my God, the lake demon is rising. It's not safe out there.
Yeah, Dad, I know.
I'm glad our neighbors look out for us. They treat us like family. Boom, pow, boom, blam, psycho that. Dad, you sleeping?
Hey, wake up. Dad, come on.
Huh? What? Who's there? Who's that?
Dad, it's just me, Chris.
Whoa, hold on, buddy, okay? Jesus.
Dad!
Fuck!
Dad, are you okay?
Do I look okay? No, I tripped. Can't even watch one goddamn game. Fuck! That's just great. Oh, I think I sprained my foot. Shit. Chris, why did you wake me up?
You told me to wake you up. I thought you said the pine tree.
Pine tree? I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when you're, you know, when you wake up.
Don't be a smartass, Chris. I'm not in the mood right now.
Yeah, Dad. Okay.
Jesus Christ, who is that? Go answer. If it's some salesperson or some church group, you just close the door on them. It's nobody's business. This is our castle, and it's our family. Right?
Right.
Gee, that's a lot of beer.
No. Yeah. Dad had a party for the game.
Really? I didn't see any cars in the driveway or people. Must have been a good game. Anyway, how are you, Chris?
Good, Mrs. Reynolds. Just? Just doing homework, you know?
On a Saturday? I didn't know you were such a good student. Teachers must love you. I even saw you clearing the snow out of the front porch, so I hope you don't work all day. Actually, I was going for a nice walk, and I thought I heard a loud noise over here. Is everything okay?
Totally. He and my dad were just decorating the tree, and I tripped over the lights, and the tree almost crashed on me. But Dad caught it, and he fell, so...
Gee, that's some story. Is everybody all right?
Yeah.
Must have been quite a scare. Whoa, those look like nasty bruises. What happened?
I fell down the stairs yesterday.
Stairs? Where?
Not here. At a friend's house. The front steps.
First the pine tree, now this. Chris, you're not lying to me, are you?
No way. I'm a kid. I'm always falling. You should see me at the monkey bars at school.
Okay, Chris. I think I've heard enough. I'm going to talk to Stephen about this, and we'll be back to chat with your father.
Wait. You don't... Please.
Listen. I'm not trying to hurt you, okay? We want to help. You're not in trouble. You haven't done anything. Just stay put, and we'll come by in a little bit.
So what did that nosy bitch want?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing, huh? I was listening. I heard it all. You could have gotten rid of her.
I tried.
Oh, you wanted to tell her that I gave you the bruises,
no,
huh?
No, I didn't say anything. I swear.
Huh? You want to blame me for everything? Is that what you want, huh?
Dad, please believe me.
Jesus, stop that whining. You're not a baby anymore. Oh, boo-hoo, Daddy. Believe me. Grow up.
But
I... Just like your mom. Every time I look at you, every time you talk...
Stop it.
I see your face. Why? And if it wasn't for you, she would have never taken the car that day. Never. Oh, hey, Chris, look, hey, I didn't mean that, buddy.
Yes! Yes, you did!
No, listen, Chris!